Yeah.
1 year old bass?
Yeah. This year's class bass.
Wow.
The whole skilling.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, that's pretty.
So do you release these into the wild, or are they for eating?
We primarily sell to people that have ponds that want to stock ponds.
Oh, okay.
We'll get a call. We're on the ODNR. These tanks need cleaned. We haven't gotten those yet. I usually don't let the bottom flip.